You're listening to Jake and Amish.
Watching.
Actually. Amir is my name.
I spent a lot of time in high school doing Habitat for Humanity, you know, building houses, but instead of using real nails, I would use these dissolvable sugar studs that I would get at novelty stores, and like always, 6 months later, I would check the news, and that house would, boom, collapse. Two dead, three dead, four at a time,
what
just
gone. What the hell is wrong with you?
Hey, diddly-dee, it's Heather's Life for it. How are you? How is everything?
This is what's happening. I'm going around this office asking people because you know what happened? Some party pooper took a dump inside the copier, and I'm trying to find out who it was.
Inside the machine?
Inside, they lifted up the glass, took a quick feces inside, and closed the glass again.
Oh, God.
It's crazy,
so
isn't it?
So you're interrogating people?
Oh, am I an interrogator, is what he asks. And my answer is, give me 1 second, I gotta double check the facts. Interrogator! Yeah, that's what I am! No, we'll keep this right here. I'm an interrogator, but I'm a guy you've never seen before. You've never seen me in a million years.
He looks familiar, right?
No.
That's because he's that guy that, like, can't come up with the names.
I could prove you wrong, because I have a perfectly normal name.
What's your name?
Carrot.
That's a normal name for a food.
Thank you.
What's your last name?
Slat.
Carrot Slat?
Carrot Slat.
That's not normal.
Why is that not normal?
Do you think that's normal?
Sometimes I'll go someplace and my name's not normal. But like, where are you from?
I'm from Virginia.
What are your parents' names?
Sorry, I was thinking of that, Don't Worry, Be Happy song. What'd you say? I'm gonna ask you something, just answer honestly.
Okay.
Quick 1-2 punch. What's your favorite color?
Color, green.
Green, thanks so much. And did you do it?
Do what?
Did you take a shit in the copier?
No.
Amir, do you dress yourself in the morning?
No, I do not.
Okay, then who does, or how do you dress yourself?
Either a relative will help me, or I will upload a video of myself.
Do you have frequent bowel movements?
Frequent flyer miles.
Do you have frequent bowel movements?
Oh, like, do I
Do you take a lot of shits?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So how often in a day will you take a shit?
40.
40 shits?
Jesus Christ.
Well, sometimes I'll take one or less, like 39. But yeah, 39 or 40. Right?
Crazy.
How much is good?
I take like 20.
That's also really high.
Seems pretty good to me.
Both of you guys are shitting way too much.
You're shitting way too much.
I shit once a week.
That's way too much.
What the hell kind of interview is this?
That's it. No more Kool-Aid back, dude! It's all fucking over now! Now you get the shit, okay? Now you get the fucking shit!
What did we have before?
Oh my God.